Hi, Whit.
Hi.
Where are we and what are we doing?
We're in Burbank, Hollywood, California. And today we're going to be reviewing these VM001 High Suede Last Resort shoes here.
In dusty blue and black.
Here they are here.
Oh, wow. Dusty blue is looking nice.
Classic design.
Are these Volk or are they cup sole?
I don't know. I've never really known what that meant. What does that mean?
You're supposed to do some research before you came.
Gotcha.
This is Volk, I believe. I asked that knowing the answer.
Well, the cool boys are wearing Volk. I got some D3s.
You do?
They were hard to find, but I got them.
Zork?
Well, these last resorts are just so cool, slick looking. And look, on the back it says break. What do you think that's all about? It says break free. Some advice for last resort is to come up with a more punchy name, you know, something like the Scorcher, something badass like this, something like the Fire Starter. So I haven't skated a high top shoe in a while, and I'm happy to crack into these bad boys. I'm a lazy son of a bitch, so it's hard for me to put on high top shoes. I don't got the patience for them.
Suede upper, vulcanized sole.
And so this is the upper because it's on the top.
Yes, that's the upper. Got a little ventilation. Like, I like the leather inside these. Like, it's really feels really premium.
It does feel quite high fashion.
You're all strapped up. We gonna go first kickflip here?
And I'm wearing a sweater.
Yeah, even though it's hot as hell out here.
Really hot, but I got a lot of toxins going around in my body, and I just feel like I gotta start sweating more.
Why do you have so many toxins?
It's just I don't eat anything but buffalo wings. I eat nothing but buffalo wings and popsicles.
Hey, first one. Later.
As you can see, there's some browning.
Classic browning, usually what happens on the first 20. Little wear off the toe, the rubber, that's pretty standard. Nice texture. Texture's coming off a bit. Nothing crazy. You think you got 100 in you? You seem tired.
Well, yeah, I mean, I did all those first try, so. If you're like a true artist, you gotta make sure all your kickflips look completely different. I'm changing my kick. Each kickflip is meant to be different from the last to keep y'all entertained.
I don't think we've ever had such a true artist do one of these before, so this is a good perspective to get.
Yeah, that's why. I don't want to bore y'all by doing the same perfect kickflip every single time.
No, thank you. All right, well, let's do 20 more.
Here's how you pop your board, bitch.
All right, so after 40 kickflips in the last resort, VM001 high top in dusty blue and black, I literally almost see nothing different.
Maybe some stuff right there.
Yeah.
Who's using there to kickflip though? That's probably just me as a freak.
That's probably from when you fell. Andrew Reynolds kickflips like that.
It's true, and I mean, we have a very similar kickflip, so.
You and Andrew do?
Yeah,
that's what I always say. All right, more of the same. Little bit off, rubber off the toe. No suede, no laces. 20 more?
Pure hell.
Ah, 60! How you feeling?
Just like really good.
Yeah.
I don't feel tired.
Or hot?
Not hot at all. It's weird. I feel kind of cold. I'm glad I brought my sweater.
All we got is pretty much rubber. That's it. We lost some texture off the toe. There's almost like no suede damage at all. What's your take so far, 60? How did you feel about your performance on the last 20?
I really hit my stride on those last 10.
Yeah, you got like 10 in a row probably, right?
Well, because I don't want to let this guy down.
What's his name?
It's maybe like something like Skippy or something. Anyway, yeah. I don't want to let him down. So.
Yeah, that's fair. So, all right, 60 kickflips in, you got 40 more.
It's been weird to land so many tricks in a row. I'm one of those special cases where I just land everything.
So after 80 kickflips, they're, same shit. It's the toe, the rubber's worn, No suede, no laces. All right, so after 80, we're looking good. You got 20 more in you?
What I'm learning is that, like, I'm so bad at skating. I think every time I think I got it, I don't got it.
Yeah, no, you got... You did it. You did 100 kickflips.
That's crazy, man.
I'm proud of you.
It's probably the most kickflips I've done in a year.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, because I feel like you, even if you kickflip a lot, you probably do like 10 to 15 a session, maybe. Yeah. So when you do 100, you really feel it. All right, so 100 kickflips in. The Last Resort VM001 High in dusty blue and black. Good wear here on the toe. Good rubber. Literally barely any suede. This is pretty like classic 100 kickflip. The rubber starts wearing into the suede, but you don't really like end up with a suede hole necessarily. You're a toe kickflipper. That's how I kickflip too. Mine are always on the toe. Wait, where can we buy these shoes right now?
CCS.
That is exactly where.
Call them like I used to do.
Call CCS.
When I was a kid, I would call CCS and get the guy to go into the warehouse.
Really?
And tell me like, what's some cool stuff in there? Do you got pink grip tape? Anything. I just wanted punks.
All right, well they're available now. Thanks, Whit, for doing the kickflips.